Brian Schneider and his Jupiter Hammerheads on a 5-game losing streak hosting Fort Myers tonight. First inning, Marlins like seeing this. Third baseman Martin Prado on a rehab assignment, singles to right. He's been out since June with a bad shoulder. Goes 2-for-4 at the plate. In the second, the home team's trailing by one. Harold Riggins deep to center, but no Baba Ganoush tonight. Stays in the park, sack fly, making it 1-1. Miracle hands Jupiter its sixth consecutive loss, 3-2.